This week is going to be an incredibly important week for altcoins. In today's video, I'm going to be covering the top five altcoins that you need to be watching during this critical week. If you're new here, welcome in. My name is Steve. If you want to have less stress and more success, hit that subscribe button right now, turn on the bell, and put a thumbs up on this video. Less stress, more success, hit that subscribe button. We're jumping straight in with Ethereum up first, my favorite altcoin. Here's what to look for Ethereum. Ethereum is in a very interesting formation, right? What is fascinating is a few months ago, we highlighted that we are in this ascending triangle. It doesn't look clean on the weekly, but we covered it on the daily, right? It's super clean on the daily. And our target from this ascending triangle was 1,900. And so far, that's been our main resistance for 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks, and we're in our fifth week having extreme resistance from that area. So if you followed the ascending triangle, you would have taken profits at about 1,900, 1,850. So where are we right now? There's one key thing I want you to watch, and that's this weekly stochastic cross. Why? The last time, if you look left, the last time we had this cross was here, back in October 2012, when Ethereum was at about 350. This was our previous big buy target for Ethereum. So we had that weekly stochastic cross. That's our momentum indicator. So a lot of momentum came into the market, and we were hanging out at that 350 area for week after week after week after week. And this was the trigger. So what are we doing now? We're here week after week after week after week, and we're waiting for that stochastic RSI cross. Another interesting thing to keep in mind is for the past few years, multiple years with the RSI, we were in this price channel. It started here back in April 2018. 3 years ago, we were in this price channel. We started forming this price channel here with the RSI, and just recently we peeked our head through, albeit very quickly, and then came back down. We have not tested our bottom trend line since the coronavirus drop back in March of 2020. That's something to keep an eye on over the next few months, but during this week we are watching the stochastic RSI cross. We know that each time previously it meant major price movements. And we are looking, if you want to add to your position in Ethereum, here's what I will tell you. Again, this is not financial advice, I'm not your financial advisor, but I do want to help you understand the charts more. We have incredibly strong resistance at 1,935. If we confirm with a weekly candle as support at 1,935, then it'll be off to the races, especially if you pair that with a weekly stochastic RSI cross. RSI right now is still in bullish territory with room to advance. Now, onto ADA USD, one of my favorites. If you're a longtime student, you know that this was one of my favorite coins even years ago and still to this day. We're in this price channel here. We spent a significant amount of time during this price channel, right? One of the key factors is look at the strength of these candles and the weaknesses of these candles. The key price that I want you to watch is $1.32. That's the key price. Why? The bodies of this candle and the body of this candle are illustrating that is our key level, and we showed a lot of weakness coming into that level in the week of March 15th, right? Now we're onto this candle, it's a fresh new candle, and we wanna see what kind of a strength we have with here. But we have a couple wicks at the bottom here showing some support at about the dollar area, and we're showing some signs of respect with that dollar area. So we wanna keep an eye on that. The RSI is at a critical point here. Back in January, we had our support. We have our support again, and we're looking also for a weekly stochastic RSI cross. Why? Because it's incredibly powerful. If we look at when it happened, it was September 2020, back when we weren't even at a penny. Or 9 cents, sorry, we were at 9 cents. And we went from 9 cents up until where we are now, over a dollar. That's with the previous weekly stochastic RSI cross. So we want to look for that. And again, when you look left, you can see even the previous cross here, we were back here at 2 cents. And we went from 2 cents up until about 15 cents, just with the weekly stochastic RSI cross, the momentum. I will point out as well here on the weekly, incredible strength in the weekly RSI dating back for a few years, right? We created our high, a higher high, a higher high at the same time as creating higher lows, and we are currently having some support here. So all good things with ADA. If you wanted to add to your position, I would highly recommend you watch this $1.34 with a weekly candle holding support, and the pairing that with a weekly stochastic RSI cross will make for some fireworks. If you're in this industry and it seems to be overwhelming, there's a lot of information out there, I've taken all that information, condensed it down into the purest form, and put it into a course, and I'm giving it away for free. Go get your free course right now, cryptocrewuniversity.com. Click right here. 3 seconds later, you'll have your free course. It'll help you tremendously today. Go get your free course, cryptocrewuniversity.com. Click right here. The next up, BNB. BNB, BTC. This one, we're on a monthly. Why are we on a monthly, and why are we comparing it to BTC? I want to show you the strength that we're in right now. In 9 days from now, this will be a very spectacular candle to close, this one that we're in right here. By the way, in my opinion, BNB gets the least amount of love out of the top 10 coins in the crypto space. Still not sure why. I've been giving BNB love for years. If you're a longtime student, I gave this a big props to this coin many years ago, and it's turned out very well. In 9 days from now, we're going to be closing this candle. This candle is very important. It shows previously, back in March 2019, we had resistance, and we are just trying to confirm support for the first time ever with the BNB BTC formation. 9 days from now, that's what I want you to watch. On our monthly stochastic RSI, we still have some momentum to the upside. The RSI is still in bullish territory, but having a little cool-off period for the past 30, 45 days, right? That's what we're looking for with BNB BTC. 9 days from now, we will keep you updated here as well. Next up, LINK. LINK, this is LINK USD on the weekly. Some very important things to watch for with LINK. If you look at previously, again, look left in the charts, look for structure. Always when you're looking at the charts, look left and look for structure, okay? First, always look at price action. You can see every coin we looked at so far, what do we look at first? Price action. What do we look at second? Structure. That's what I want you to do every single time. You'll have substantially more success, right? You look at left, you look at structure, you see resistance. And this is a power move that we've been watching here. We've been in this price channel, but the power move is that not only were we in this price channel, we're seeing some resistance here, which isn't a major concern. We're showing incredible respect to this level, which happens to be our previous resistance, which is now our current support. I love what I'm seeing here in these candles. You see these long wicks? That's respect. There's a lot of respect being paid to this specific level of about $18.85. It's a major level. I want you to watch that like a hawk. If for some reason LINK falls through this level, it's not good news. It's a trend reversal, right? We want to hold this, and so far we're showing a lot of respect and we're showing signs that we will hold it. The sign to really propel this forward is $34. If we were to hold a weekly candle as support at 34, it would be fireworks. It would be fireworks. What are we watching for this week with LINK is this weekly stochastic RSI cross. I can't explain how important this is, but I can show you. The past, we had this cross back in October. Again, a lot of these altcoins will have a cross at a similar time because they're all acting, really, they're all following Bitcoin mainly, and they're in their own little bubble of a trend, okay? Trends are everything. And if you understand the trends, October 5th, LINK was roughly $10. And it went from 10 all the way up to that 34 area with the previous stochastic RSI cross. If we look left again and we say, let me have some more data. How about the previous stochastic RSI cross back last year, April 2020, back when LINK was roughly $3, $2.50, $3, and we went all the way up to about 18 during that run with the one weekly stochastic RSI cross. So this week, I want you to have your eyes peeled right here for LINK, and again, those price targets for LINK as well. So another video that you're gonna love that people have been going crazy for is a video we made more than 3 years ago. I want you to take a look at this video. I'm gonna pop it up on the screen here and you can click this and take a look. When to sell cryptocurrencies, three simple steps, right? And maybe we can get this video to 100,000 views. Go check it out. And first of all, you can have a laugh. It's me 3 years ago when I had no idea how to make videos, okay? Next one, .USDT. Major thing forming in .USDT. What do we do first? We look at price action. What do we do second? We're looking at structure. Structure tells us that the resistance area is just under $40, just about $40, right? However, there's an interesting formation forming at this $40, and it's called an ascending triangle. It's what we showed you with Ethereum, not once, but twice. And actually, we showed you a previous Ethereum breakout at 180 with the same formation, right? This formation we also showed you in Bitcoin. This is a strong formation. It's a bullish formation. When it breaks, it often breaks to the upside. And it basically says, hey, we have the same resistance zone that needs to be met at least three times. We've got it once, twice, and three times. And down at the bottom, we need to have this be our support area. So essentially what we're doing is we're at like a little ping pong ball. We're coming up to a resistance and we're coming down, forming here, and we're coming back up to that same resistance, and the ping pong ball fell down here, but it formed a higher low. Okay, you can notice this was our low, this was our higher low, this was another higher low, this is another higher low. All higher lows into the same area of resistance. This is a bullish formation, often breaks to the upside. We'll go ahead and take a measured move here. Those of you that are fans of .USDT, you better be sharing this with your communities so they can understand where this thing could potentially be heading to, right? So if it broke, for example, here to the upside, we can just do a simple measured move here to understand. We'll say hypothetically it breaks tomorrow. Again, this is all hypothetically, but no matter where it breaks, this will all be relatively the same exact target. So we can just drag this down here and we'll see the target for .USDT would be roughly $54 with the break to the upside with this ascending triangle. Pretty major news, I know. So share this with your communities. It's currently holding some critical support, and we'll see how this progresses over the coming handful of days to this week. So if you're a fan of LINK, make sure you share this video in your LINK communities. If you're a fan of BNB, share this with them because they don't get any love. Nobody pays attention to BNB. If you're a fan of ADA, make sure you share this in ETH as well. And if you haven't done so already and you're new, click that subscribe button, click on the bell, put all, and put a thumbs up. If you put a thumbs up in this video, you're gonna be in part in the drawing to win $100 of Bitcoin. But you have to have the thumbs up clicked in order to be in the drawing for the 100,000, or sorry, not 100,000, the 100. I hope one day we can be able to give 100,000 away. That would be awesome. I would love to do that. Actually, I would love to make that a goal. That would be so cool to give 100,000 away. We'll keep that on the back burner, but for now, we'll just give $100 away. Make sure you're subscribed, and I want to leave you with one important lesson. Oh, those of you that are just nervous about Bitcoin, just pay attention to the bullish hair. We got bullish hair. We're still fine. Everything's good. We've got some incredible videos coming this week for Bitcoin. This week, some incredible videos are dropping, including later today. Another thing I want you to watch is if you're dealing with something in life, all right? If you're dealing with something in life that seems overwhelming, maybe it's something in your personal life, maybe it's something with crypto, maybe it's something with a loved one, I want you to take three steps back, like we do in the charts. Take three steps back, and ask yourself a simple question. How would I feel about this thing that seems so big right now? How would I feel about it in 1 year from now? How would I feel about this thing in 5 years from now? That'll put it in perspective, and then you'll worry less. Try it. It's going to work. It resonated with me. I'm sharing it with you. Have a beautiful day. I'll see you back here later today on another video. Peace and love to the fellow underdogs.